This is the multicolored fly geyser in the desert of northern Nevada. It was created in 1964 when a geothermal plant drilled the landscape and created what has now grown to a 6-foot geyser. It's on land owned by the Burning Man Project, and you can take a ranger-led walk to tour the surrounding area on most weekends. Plus, you get a chance to get up close to some Burning Man art on your walk, finishing with the incredible geyser, including a boardwalk that lets you get up close. There are some smaller geysers in the area as well, and if you're lucky, wild horses too.